All right, let's get some more breaking news out of Montgomery County, Maryland. Police say there was an officer-involved shooting late last night in Gaithersburg. This happened in the parking lot of the McDonald's at 18273 Flower Hill Way. Our WSA9 crew at the scene said it appeared many shell casings were scattered all across the parking lot. Police would not say whether anyone, officer or suspect, had been injured, only that there was no longer a threat to the public.